نروح نروح هذا الكاسات والبراد روح.
No one has come to help us. No one. We're waiting here to die of hunger and to suffer all of this because of our president, Bashar al-Assad.
The Scud, we were sitting at home and the ceiling fell because of the bombing and we were all afraid. Our children died, my brothers. My dad died in the bombing here.